the PQRST pain assessment. The pain pathway consists of primary sensory neurons in the peripheral nervous system, which conduct painful sensations as a result of stimuli. Provocation and, or palliation, what provokes pain? What improves pain? Quality. What does the pain feel like? Is it consistent or intermittent? Region or radiation. Where is the pain located? Does it radiate? Severity. Ask patient to rate their pain out of 10. Time. Onset of symptoms. Is it new? Any change over time?